Sakwa say. Hi, I'm Mayor Oliver Gilbert and we've gone virtual. Now, while we're staying at home, I wanted to make sure that the activities that you enjoy could be brought to you online. Join me for Haitian Creole lessons with Mr. Innocent. Let's learn together.
Good evening. Bonsoir. Comment vous y êtes? In today's lesson, you will learn the name and indicate preference for fruits and vegetables. You know, when you learn a language, you need to learn about the food also. Food is an integral part of learning the language. You're going to learn to name all the food items and make sentences. You're going to learn conversation about shopping in open market and supermarket. Now, let's begin. Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and légumes. If you have the dictionary, that would be on page 48 and 49. Apple, pomme, or pomme. Peach, pêche. Pear, pois. But pois is a word with multiple meanings. We have words with multiple meanings too also in English. Pois means beans. It also means weight. I eat beans, black beans, red beans, and then also my weight. I weight, you know, or I gain weight. Moi prend pois. Pois is the same. You're going to see that also when we start doing the sentences. Banana, fig. Kiwi is the same from the English, kiwi. Papaya, which is a tropical food. You may not be familiar with it. Papaya. Mango, same. Coconut, cocoyer. Plantain, which is a vegetable. Banan. Remember the an sound, A-N-N, an, banan. Avocado, zaboka. Cantaloupe. It sounds the same as cantaloupe. In English, it sounds the same, cantaloupe. Honeydew, melon miel. Miel means bees, but for some reason, they call it melon, bees, like, but. Melon, miel. Watermelon, melon. Grapefruit, chardette. Lemon, citron, jaune. Remember when we were learning the colors, we said it's written in jaune, but really no one says jaune, citron, jaune. You will hear citron, jaune. On the next page, we're going to continue lime, citron vert, but you will hear citron vert. Is vert? Very few times you will hear vert, but people say vert. The color green is vert from the French pronunciation. Orange. Tangerine, mandarine. Grapes, raisin. Cherries, cerise. Prunes, prune. Remember, prune. Dry prunes, prune séché. Séché means dry, and dry your clothes, séché rad. Remember, we learn rad. Rad is close. Séché rad. Séché means dry. Séché cheveux, dry hair. Séché, dry. Séché cheveux, hair. Séché cheveux, dry hair. Dates, that. Multiple meaning again, that, dates. The name of the fruits also is the dates. Date of birth and things like that. Raisin. Raisin. Nuts, noix. Noir has multiple meaning also. That's the color black when we learn the color. Raspberries, framboise. Blueberry. Strawberries, fraise. Remember, fraise. Celery. corn, ma yi, broccoli, bro, the wo, coli, cauliflower, chou fle, spinach, zepina. On the next one, you're going to learn expression on the next page, expression that is used for vague quantities. Expression utilisée pour quantité vague. A bunch, yon ban. A load, yon shy. A lot, yon packet. A little crumb, yon ti kras. A little drop, yon ti gout. A little liquid, yon ti tak. A little piece, yon ti morso. A tiny bit, a very small piece, yon ti zing. A tiny bit, a very small piece, yon zong. Let's go on the next slide. Some example, take example using that. He has a bunch of radishes in his bag. Li gen yon paket navet nan sacheli. Li gen yon paket navet nan sacheli. He purchased a load of charcoal on his way home. Li te achete yon chay chabon pendant li nan wout pral lakay li. Remember the past tense, he purchased te in front of the verb, make it a past tense. Li te achete yon chay chabon pendant li nan wout pral lakay li. Give me a little piece of cake. Remember, ban mwen, because in front of mwen, you use ban. Ban mwen, yon ti morso gato. But if you were to say, give her a little piece of cake, bali yon ti morso gato. We learned about that before. Bali yon ti morso gato. If you were to say, give them a little piece of cake, bayo un ti morso gato. Let me taste a tiny bit. Ban mwen goute yon ti zing. I want to taste a little drop of the drink. Mwen vle yon ti gout nan boason. The drink is boisson. There is a lot of food left after the party. Gen yon paket manje rete apre fèt la. She added a little drop of olive oil in the salad. Li mette yon ti gout l'huil d'olive nan salad la. Let's go on to the next slide. On the next slide, you are going to learn about food, continue to learn fruit and vegetable. Fruit ak legume yo. Vegetable is legume. Legume. Okay. Butternut squash. Joumou pou jaune. But remember, we don't say jaune. We're going to say joumou pou jaune. Pou jaune. It's written jaune, but people don't pronounce it jaune. Just like the color, yellow. Garlic, lye. Black beans, pois noir. Now you have red bean. We learn the color. Remember, pois rouge. Lettuce, leti. Cabbage, chou. Kidney bean, poids inconnu. Poids inconnu. Cucumber. Concombre. On, on, con, con. OK? Tomato, tomate, tomate. Carrot, carrot. The O, ot, what, carrot. On the other side, on your left, on your right-hand side facing you, in the chart on the right-hand side facing you, potato, pomme de terre. Pomme de terre. Pomme de terre. Sweet potato. Patate. Patate. Green pepper. Piment douce. Piment douce. Piment douce. Meaning that they say that it's sweet pepper, but that's how they call it. But they also call it also piment vert. But remember, we say vert, piment vert. Red pepper, piment douce rouge, piment douce rouge. Chili pepper, piment oiseau, piment oiseau rouge, piment oiseau rouge. Beets. Bête rouge. Onion, zon yon. Parsley, persil. Let's go on the next slide. On the next slide, we are going to practice. I'm hungry. Do you have any food? Mwen gran gou. Esko gen an ken fwi? Mwen gran gou. Esko gen an ken fwi? Yes, I have apple and kiwi on the table. Oui, mwen gen pomme ak kiwi sou tabla. Oui, mwen gen pomme ak kiwi sou tabla. You can practice by using any other food, name of the food in the sentences. No, I will buy some when I go to the market. Non, mwen pral acheter le mwen ale nan mache ya. This apple is delicious. Where did you buy it? Pom sa gen bon gou. Ki kote ou te achete li? Pom sa gen bon gou. Ki kote ou te achete li? I bought it at the Publix across the street. Mwen te achete li nan Publix an fas la ri la. I bought it at the farmer's market. Mwen te achete li nan mache kiltivatea. Mwen te achete li nan mache kiltivatea. Kiltivatea mean farmers. Let's go to the next slide. What do you need from the supermarket? Ki sa ou bezwen nan market la? I need celery and peas. Mwen bezwen celery ak pwa. How do you like them? Ki jan ou reme yo? How do you like the banana? Ki jan ou reme fig la? But remember, the definite article, dan, you can have a, an, an, la. La also. Mwen reme fig la. Or if it's plural, mwen reme fig yo. How do you like the bananas? Ki jan ou reme fwi yo. Ok? Fig la, banana, patat la. Pomme, because the is the definite article, depends on the end, the letter, the sound, or the letter in the last letter or sound in the word. The banana tasted very sweet. Figla gen gou douce en pile. Figla gen gou douce en pile. Which vegetable do you like? Ki légume ou remè? Ki légume ou remè? I like potato and corn. Mwen remè pomme de terre a maï. Mwen remè pomme de terre ak maï. What are your favorite foods? Ki fwi yo ou pi remè? Ki fwi yo ou pi remè? Remember, after the word, when you have yo, is the plural in some cases. My favorite foods are strawberry and bananas, right? Fui yo mwen pi remè se fig ak framboise ak ban ak fig. Fui yo mwen pi remè se framboise ak fig. What foods are in this smoothie? Ki fui yo ki nan smoothie ya? The word smoothie doesn't exist in Creole. Okay, so that's why you see it in quotation. Smoothie means juice. If I were to say smoothie, it's juice. Regardless, it's a juice. Okay, in Creole. The smoothie has kiwi, banana, and strawberry. Smoothie ya gen kiwi, fig, ak fraise. Ak fraise. I like fried plantains. Mwen reme banan peze. Mwen reme banan peze. Peze mean press. That you press it and you fry it. Banan peze. I like to eat rice and beans. Mwen reme manje diri a pwa. That's famous Asian food. I gain weight. Remember pwa? Mwen pran pwa. So pwa mean beans, it also mean weight. Let's go on the next slide. Meat and seafood. Vyan ak manje lanme, ak manje lanme. Si lanme. Manje, food is manje. Okay? Now, meat is vyan, poultry, volaille, and seafood, manje lanme. Steak. Beef steak, ground beef, viande moulin, ribs, cut, lamb, mouton, pork, cochon, sausage, saucisse, ham, jambon, bacon, bacon, chicken, pool, shrimp, chevrette, turkey, koden, the N sound, N-E-N-N-N, den, D-E-N-N, koden, duck, Kana. You will hear people say Kana. Let's go to the next one. Fish. Poisson. Salmon. Saumon. Shellfish. Poisson nan coquille. Coquille means shell. Coquille. Poisson nan coquille. Crabs. Crab. Oyster, zuit, lobster, woma, conch, lambi for conch, lambi. Now, we're going to make practice some sentences. I'm going to the supermarket. What do you need? Mwen prale nan market, nan marché, ki sa ou besoin? Mwen pralé nan market, ki sa ou besoin? Please get me some steak. Tan pri, achete kek biftek pou mwen. Tan pri, achete kek biftek pou mwen. Excuse me, where can I find beef? Excuse me, kote mwen ka jwenn beef. Côté moi ka jwenn beef. But because you're in the market, the beef means the animal beef. I mean the cow. But beef, like you're going to say viande beef. Viande beef. Okay? Excuse me, where can I find fish? Excusez-moi, côté moi ka jwenn poisson. Look in the meat section. Gardez la section viande. Gardez la section viande. These look very fresh. These look very fresh. Ça yo semble yo frais. Ça yo semble yo frais. Yo frais. Ça yo semble yo frais. Okay, let's get some for dinner. On acheter kek nan yo pou dîner. Pour dîner. The word fresh here, you know, in English you say, oh, you fresh. I mean, you know, you're not respectful. Okay, but in Haitian Creole, you cannot say frais like this. It's different. Ou fréquent, fréquent, fréquent mean fresh, fréquent. Fréquent. Okay? Now, let's go to the next slide. Do you eat meat, poultry, or seafood? Est-ce qu'on mange viande, volaille, ou sinon mange lambé? Est-ce qu'on mange viande, volaille, ou sinon mange lambé? I like meat, poultry, and seafood. Moi, j'aime manger viande, volaille, et manger lambé. Would you buy pork for me to cook fried pork? Est-ce que vous avez acheté cochon pour moi frit? Est-ce que vous avez acheté cochon pour moi frit cochon? Est-ce que vous avez, oh, you can say, est-ce que vous avez acheté cochon pour moi frit? Yes. Make the Haitian griot, please. You know, the Haitian griot is very famous. That's fried pork with plantain and things like that. Make the Haitian griot. Oui, tant pis, fait griot. Fait griot. When you talk about Haitian griot, is the chunk of fried pork plus plantain and coleslaw, but it's the spicy coleslaw. Okay, do not forget to buy plantains. Pas oublier acheter banane. Pas oublier acheter banane. I will not forget because I want my Haitian griot with fried plantain. Moi pas oublier parce que moi vle griot ak banane frit. Moi pas oublier parce que moi vle griot. You can say that because griot necessarily say mean that the fried pork and the plantain. But I put it like this literally so that you can see everything. Parce que moi vle un griot at banane frit. Now let's go to the next slide. Which of these foods do you like? Ki les nan manje sa yo ou reme? Ki les nan manje sa yo ou reme? I like ball, lobster, and crabs. Mwen remen woma a crab bouyi. Mwen remen woma a crab bouyi. Do you prefer chicken or turkey? Est-ce que préférez poule ou soit coden? Est-ce que préférez poule ou soit coden? I prefer to eat chicken. Mwen préférez manger poule. Mwen préféré manger poule. Or if you want to say I prefer to eat fried chicken, mwen préféré manger poule frit. Mwen préféré manger poule frit. Seafood are very expensive in this restaurant. Manger lambé coûte cher dans restaurant ça. Manger lambé cher en pile dans restaurant ça. I like chicken wings. Mwen remen zèl poule. Mwen remen zèl poule. I prefer chicken thighs. Mwen préféré cuisse poule. Chicken thigh, mwen préféré cuisse poule. I like to eat fried pork. Moi, j'aime manger viande cochon frit. Moi, j'aime manger viande cochon frit. Now, let's go to the next slide. Daily. Daily, charcuterie. Roast beef, same way. The sound is written differently. Roast beef. Viande bœuf, or they call it viande bœuf rôti. Bologna, mortadelle. Mortadelle. Salami, salami. Ham, jambon. Jambon. Corn beef. Corn beef. Corn beef. Pastrami. Pastrami. The same. Pastrami. Swiss cheese. Fromage suisse. Fromage suisse. American cheese. Fromage américain. Fromage américain. Cheddar cheese. Fromage cheddar. Fromage cheddar. 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 Remember, CH has the sh, sh sound like in shoes. Fromage cheddar. Potato salad. Salad pomme de terre. Salad pomme de terre. Coleslaw. 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 Pasta salad. Salad pasta. Salad pasta. Seafood salad. Salad manger l'en mer. Salad manger l'en mer. Macaroni salad. Salad macaroni. Mozzarella. 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 Let's go to the next one. Now we're going to talk about frozen and snack food. Manger glacé ak fruit dodo. Manger glacé ak fruit dodo. Ice cream. Crème à la glace. Crème à la glace. But often they say crème. 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 Frozen vegetable. Légumes glacés. Légumes glacés. Frozen dinner. Dîner glacé. But you might hear congelé. Congelé means glacé. You might hear gelé, dîner congelé. But most of the time, you're going to say dîner glacé. Frozen lemonade, jus citron congelé, or limonade glacé, or jus citron glacé. Frozen orange juice, jus orange glacé. Potato chips, pomme de terre frit, pomme de terre frit. Tortilla chips, tortilla frit, tortilla frit. Pretzel, pretzel. Nuts, noix. Noir, noir. But remember, noir is also means black, the color black. Popcorn, 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 popcorn. On, popcorn, popcorn. Now, on the next slide, we're going to practice. Should we get some roast beef? Est-ce que moi ka gen un peu roast beef? Should we get some roast beef? Est-ce que moi ka gen un peu roast beef? Good idea. And let's get some potato salad too. Bonne idée. Bonne idée. On prend quelques salades pomme de terre tout. Bonne idée. On prend quelques salades pomme de terre tout. Let's buy some popcorn and tortilla chips for the kids. On achete ket popcorn ak tortilla fri pou ti moun yo. On achete kek popcorn ak tortilla fri pou ti moun yo. What kind of food will you cook tomorrow? Ki jan de manje ou pral kuit demain? Ki jan de manje ou pral kuit demain? I will cook a beef stew tomorrow. Mwen pral kuit yon legim ak vyan bèf demè. Yon legim ak vyan bèf demè. A lot of times you're going to see in Creole it's more descriptive, more explaining. Like the beef stew, it's a legim that has beef in it. Okay? So that's basically how it says in Haitian Creole. Will you add crab to it too? Est-ce que wap mette crab la dan tout? Est-ce que ou ap mette crab la dan tou? No, I did not find fresh crabs at the market. No, mwen pa te jwenn crab ki te fre nan market nan mache ya. Now let's go to the next one. The next one, we're going to talk about groceries, épicerie. Épicerie. Cereal, céréal, céréal. Cookies, bonbon, bonbon. Crackers, biscuit soda, biscuit soda. Macaroni, macaroni. Spaghetti, espagueti, espagueti. Rice, I have it the other way. Rice, diri, diri. Jam, confiti, confiti. Jelly, gelé, gelé. Peanut butter, mamba, mamba. Ketchup, sauce, sauce, tomate, sauce, tomate. Like the gravy that when you cook meat and you have the gravy, it's sauce, sauce. Mustard, moutarde, moutarde. Cooking oil, l'huile. Or you can see, l'huile pour faire manger. L'huile pour faire manger. Cooking oil is basically describing cooking, faire manger. L'huile pour faire manger. Let's go on the next slide. On the next slide, bread, pain. Pain, rolls, petit pain, pain rond. Basically describe the bread. That the rolls is a little round bread, so pain rond. Rond mean round, you know, rond. English muffin, muffin anglais, muffin anglais, muffin. Pita bread, pain pita, pain pita. Cake, gâteau, gâteau. Like for birthday. Gâteau, sugar, sick, 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 flour, farine, farine. Now let's go to the next one. Now we're going to practice. Do not forget to buy two jars of peanut butter at the store. Pas oublier acheter deux mamba nan market nan boutique la. Pabli achete deux mamba nan boutique la. I will buy cookies, cereal and jelly too. Mwen pral achete bonbon, cereal ak jelly too. Mwen pral achete bonbon, cereal ak jelly too. Would you buy a bag of rice and beans for me? Esko ou ka achete yo sachet diri ak pwa pou mwen tan pri? Esko ou ka achete yo sachet diri ak pwa pou mwen tan pri? Yes, I will bring the rice and beans for you. Oui, mwen pral pote diri ak pwa pou ou. Would you buy the spices that I like if you find them? Eske ou ka achete epis mwen reme yo si ou jwen? Eske ou ka achete epis mwen reme yo si ou jwen? I hope to find them at the store. I like them too. Mwen souwete jwen yo nan boutik la. Mwen reme yo tou. Mwen souwete jwen yo nan boutik la. Mwen reme yo tou. Mwen souwete jwen yo nan boutik la. Mwen reme yo tou. Now let's go to the next one. Dairy products. Produit lait ak ji. Milk. Lait. Lait. Low fat milk, lait dégraissé, dégraissé, dégraissé mean removing the grease, dégraissé, lait dégraissé. Chocolate milk, lait ak chocolat, lait ak chocolat. Orange juice, jus orange, jus orange. Cheese, fromage, cheese, fromage. Butter, beurre. B. Sour cream. Let's see. C means sour. C. Like, sour orange. Say, orange C. Cream cheese. Crème fromage. Crème fromage, cottage cheese, lait caillé, lait caillé, yogurt, yogurt, out at the end, goût, yogurt, out, goût, yogurt, egg, zé, apple juice, j'y pomme. Now, pineapple juice, you see the two asterisk. Pineapple juice, j'ananas. Tomato juice, j'tomate. Grapes juice, j'raisin. Let's go to the next slide. On the next slide, we're going to learn about the beverages. Boisson yo. But beverages like this is boisson yo, non-alcoholic. Soda, but you might hear them saying cola. But so this is soda also. Soda or cola. Cola was a brand, and then the name stick. The name stayed around for many years. It was a brand, and then people call soda cola. Diet soda. Soda diet. Bottled water. Bouteille d'eau. Coffee. Decaffeinated coffee. Café décaffeiné. Café sans caféine. C'est café sans caféine. OK? Now. Instant coffee. Café instantané. Tea. Herbal tea. Té fait. Cocoa. Chocolat. Hot chocolate milk. Mix. Chocolat en poudre. They mix, they call it in Creole, like the powdered chocolate. That's it. But we call it mix, but it's a powder. But it's just describing. Chocolat en poudre. Poudre means powder. Now let's practice. I'm going to the supermarket to get some milk. Do you need anything else? Moi pour aller dans market pour acheter pour m'acheter lait. Est-ce que vous besoin en ken l'autre bagay? Moi pour aller dans market pour acheter lait. Est-ce que vous besoin en ken l'autre bagay? Yes, please, buy some apple juice. You see some there, but you're not going to see it. You're not going to see it in Creole. Oui, tant pris, achetez-y pomme. Yes, buy apple juice. But it doesn't say, like, if you were to say some, you would have to say, oui, tant pris, achetez quelques-y pomme. But you won't see that expression there. Okay? Excuse me, where can I find hot chocolate mix? Excusez-moi, qui côté moi ka joindre chocolat en poudre? Excusez-moi, qui côté moi ka joindre chocolat en poudre? Go to aisle 15 on the left side. Allez dans rangée 15 sous bord gauche là. Allez dans rangée 15 sous bord gauche là. Thank you for your help. Merci pour aide. Merci pour aide. I will need to buy ice for the party. M'bral besoin acheter glace pour fête là. You can say moins pral besoin acheter glace pour faire la. Glass means ice, and it also means mirror, the mirror that you look into. Okay? I eat ice. I eat, like you will hear people say, moi mange glass. But that doesn't mean moi mange glass, but I look in the mirror. Moi garde dans glass. I look in the mirror. Moi garde dans glass. I eat ice. Moi mange glass. Okay? I look in the mirror. Moi garde. I look at her in the mirror. Moi garde li dans glass là. Moi garde li nan glas la. On the next one, let's go to the market. On al nan marché. We will go buy groceries. Nou pral fè provision alimentaire. Provision alimentaire. Nou pral fè provision alimentaire. How much do you ask for that? Combien ou mande pou ça? Combien ou mande pour ça? This cost $5. Ça a coûté $5. Ça a coûté $5. What else do you need? Qui ça a besoin encore? Qui ça ou besoin encore? Qui ça ou besoin encore? I need vegetables. Moi besoin légumes. Moi besoin légumes. Moi besoin légumes. On the next slide, we're going to practice. How much do you ask for that table? Combien ou mandé pour table ça? Combien ou mandé pour table ça? This table cost $20. Tab sa coûte $20. Tab sa coûte $20. Tab sa coûte $20. How much are the bottles of soda? Combien bouteilles soda yo coûte? Combien bouteille soda yo coûte? Combien bouteille soda yo coûte? The bottles of soda cost $2 for $4. Bouteille soda yo coûte $2 for $4. Bouteille soda yo coûte $2 for $4. Bouteille soda yo coûte $2 for $4. Do you have Haitian rum? Est-ce qu'on gen rum haïtien? Est-ce que ou gagnez rum haïtien? Est-ce que ou gagnez rum haïtien? No, we do not sell alcohol. No, we do not sell alcohol. No, nous pas vend alcool. Non, nous pas vend alcool. Non, nous pas vend alcool. That's the end of the lesson for today.
I hope you enjoyed today's session. Join us every Tuesday and Thursday on Facebook Live for Haitian Creole with Mr. Innocent. If you want to view the session again, visit cmgengage.com/virtual. I'll see you next week.